Miss Ventura, Pet Detective. That's what I'm calling my mom today. She's been trying to help the pup next door because its owners leave it outside in the really cold weather for too long. She's been calling the animal control and they can't do anything unless he's been out for at least 4 hours. 4 hours is a long time to be so cold. I bet that human wouldn't like to be outside with no shoes or a jacket in this cold. It's minus 16 degrees. She wanted to steal the puppy and give it to a good home, but apparently that's illegal, whatever that means. Mum says it means she'll get in trouble. But really, it's those people who should be in trouble for leaving their puppy outside to freeze. She even barks for a long time to tell them she wants in. Does anyone have any ideas for my mum to help this puppy? She left a mean note on their car, but it was windy, so she isn't sure if they got it. She says she's going to keep doing it. Maybe they'll get the message. I think humans should have to pass a test before they can get an animal, or take an animal class on how to care for them and what they all need. I think that's pretty fair. That way, it would weed out the bad ones a little bit more. Anyways, to close off, I'll leave you with a cute joke, since that chit-chat was a bit of a downer. What do you call a zoo with only one little dog? It was a shih tzu. Have a great day, everyone, and hello to my subscriber of the day, Stephen Byrnes. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to see 3 new videos with me a week. Likes and shares are also very appreciated and help me out a lot. Lots of love from the sweet pug. Bye-bye.